us. And like,
I mean, you can always make just another Google account.
Yeah, but it's just like, that's kind of obnoxious.
Like, YouTubers already have their thing connected to their Google Plus, or they have another Google account. What the fuck? Oh my god.
I don't like how integrated it all is.
I didn't know that you, got us in game already, and then all of a sudden I hear somebody say, "Look at all you, you stupid fucking niggers." I'm like, did I click on a video by accident? Holy shit. Guy was a little fucked up.
He's gone through some shit with some people, man.
Jesus Christ.
I know that I've got several less than spectacular occurrences with the people of color.
Look at all you stupid guys. That's funny as shit. I want these glasses on. Oh yeah, get rid of these binoculars. Fuck it up every time.
I've definitely got a little curious about that now, thinking about it. Like, I'm sure it's because negative experiences rub off more than positive ones, but like,
oh, of course.
I don't remember a time in which a black person in my childhood was good.
Dartmouth.
To me.
Dartmouth. Wait, no, we're on the wrong thing. Shit, I thought this was the big mountain.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Death Valley or Trailers?
Trailers, do Trailers, man. Trailers always safe.
Our Trailers is gonna be late though, it's not straight down.
Nobody's going to the trailer. Nobody's going to it. Alright, yeah, no, somebody's going to it. Alright, no, there's actually a lot of people going to it.
Oh my god, there's a lot of people going to it. They're off to the right!
You want to go to the warehouse there?
Go to this warehouse, so we're going to get something. Oh, what the shit?
What?
It let me off at the height of the roof and just dropped me. Alright,
yo, somebody's right behind you. Somebody's right behind you.
Okay.
He's in there with you. Other side.
Yeah, I see him. Okay.
Yeah, you wanna just fucking brawl him? Yeah, brawl him. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, somebody else is coming in. Somebody else is coming in.
He just got a pistol.
Shit.
This pistol didn't spawn ammo here, dude. Don't fucking do it.
Get out of here.
No, you get out of here. I'm gonna hide in this bush really quick.
And
pop some fucking.
Yeah, fucking
bandages.
Bro, get in here.
Hold up. Fucking pop some bandages.
Get the fuck in here. I'm gonna die.
I'm coming, dude.
Oh, it's all over.
Which one are you in?
Yeah, you gotta fucking beat your. I beat your ass. Dumbass.
You definitely shot me in the face first, though.
Yo, bring it up.
Gun.
How did you not get the gun, you stupid fuck? I'm so mad at you. How did you not get the gun?
Wait, there was no guns!
But they had one! They each had one!
Yo, this is the BS shit. I ran in, right?
Yeah.
I saw a Magnum, no ammo spawned for it. He ran in and saw a fucking pistol. So like, it was just pure unlucky.
You fucking, man, if I told you somebody was coming, you better fuck up that spawn.
Yo,
Grade A shitter.
Ammo never fucking spawned for it, ever.
Just fucking pick it up. You know, the ammo will spawn eventually.
Not if you pick it up.
Exactly. So if somebody is in there with you, fucking take it so they don't get it.
You didn't die to any of those pistols, though. I did!
Oh, wait, what?
It was a fucking Magnum, the 44 Colt.
I didn't die to that one.
Yeah, I know. That's the one, the first one I saw that didn't have ammo.
Oh, and then he saw he saw another one, is what you're saying.
He ran in and saw it. He was going to see another one. We both saw pistols. Mine didn't spawn ammo.
Shit,
Alright, we dropping, boys. Let's see. Oh shit. Yo, south. Go for the... Shit. We're too far across the mountain. We gotta go north.
No, we can do it. We can do it.
We can't make it. I won't make it.
Well, you're not gonna.
I won't make it now. I'm going to fucking Bumjick Farms, those trailers there.
Alright. No, the trailers are alright. Bumjick is shit.
No, Bumjick is shit. I don't know why you can't alt look around during this. Kind of annoying.
I'm so sad that you fucking got disconnected in that game, too. You weren't disconnected for, like, more than 5 minutes.
That's funny as fuck.
I grabbed you the extra AR, like, it was all gonna be good.
That's you, right? Yeah. I feel like we're the only ones here.
Yeah, probably. Not many people come over here. They don't know what's good for them.
Damn, really? Not much good shit. Oh, an AR. Good job, buddy.
Alright, there's a pistol spawn in one of these, a backpack here.
Ooh, a smoke grenade. Fuck yeah, bitch.
I still haven't really seen a smoke grenade.
Do you wanna see it right now? They're fat as shit.
Yeah, I guess.
Look at this. Like, actually, we should always use one. You wait. That's pretty lackluster right now. Wait, why can I see through it? Can you see through it?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Real good. Real good.
Yo, I've seen him be fat as shit. I don't know, was a man. Dud. It must have been. Where should we go? We should go to Pleasant Valley.
When I'm in it, it's kind of hard. See? Well, not even.
Yeah, not at all. I've seen it be much bigger. The texture. That one's better.
Yeah.
For sure, that one's better.
I can still see through it, though. Like, if you're running across, I'm gonna see ya.
Yeah. Damn, it sucks. Alright, let's go, buddy.
Seems to dissipate real fast, too.
This is not the source. Oh, there we go.
Yeah. You definitely would have hit me if that post wasn't there.
What? No. I was right in front of you.
It hit the fucking post to my left.
Damn.
Mr. Sandman.
Ooh, a trailer.
Wow.
This just fuck you.
Yeah. Hey, a crossbow.
Damn. Think it's still lackluster.
You don't want a crossbow?
Fuck no, I have an AR. Just like crossbow 10.0.
But what if we find explosive arrows?
Damn, you're right. Hopefully nobody took this anything here. Oh nice, nothing fucking at all. Watch out! Oh, that's a stun one. Oopsie, sorry Kenny. How blind were you?
I didn't even get hit by it.
Yo, a gas grenade?
Oh no, don't! Oh boy.
Is it really bad?
It's poison.
Well, I knew that. I just thought it was like an instant kill. Ow, ow, ow,
no,
ow.
But like, really not fucking good, and there's shit on the table I want.
It's kinda cool though. You know, there's really nothing much on the table that you'd want.
There's fucking pistol ammo. I need pistol ammo, you son of a bitch.
Oh, yeah, you don't have an AR. Can we get in? Oh shit. Wow, okay.
Is that at us?
I don't think so. I didn't see any fucking...
That was real fucking close, though.
Yeah, this is the warehouses. Wanna go? Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, fuck, dude.
Well, good thing my vision is all fucked from this.
Wow. Alright, you know what? My bad. Oh, I wanted to have a little bit of fun.
I don't even see your arrow. I think you're an enemy. Maybe I should shoot you in the head to make sure.
Nope. You shouldn't.
Sure.
Nah, actually, I'm not.
Never be too careful.
See a guy.
Where?
Farther east. About one warehouse down. See a truck, too, to the north in this northern warehouse. Are you in the same warehouse as me?
No, I'm outside it.
Okay.
I see the truck.
Yep.
That doesn't spawn there, right? Like, somebody parked that shit there?
Somebody parked that there. For sure. Alright, you know what we're gonna do? I smoked the cross, Kenny!
I had it fucked up the texture. It's the really weak one.
I smoked cross, go! Oh my god, that's so funny. Fuck!
You fucking retard. Why would you even bother checking?
I wanna kill that guy now.
Kill him. Gotta come back for his car.
Definitely has to.
We're in Pleasant Valley, right?
Yes. Oh nice, we're safe. Sick, dude. Damn. That was really good placement. Never been more proud.
I hear footsteps to the left. Coming up.
Killed by H1Z1? Oh, that's... Okay, that's a player. Shit. The fucking virus, there he is.
There's another one,
Get fucking rocked.
All them 9mm rounds. Nice try, I guess.
You motherfucker.
Oh, fuck you, motherfucker!
Oh, I got something for you, don't worry. Leave yet? I hope not.
Oh, already
have
one.
Heard of it. Oh, we fucked it up really badly.
Yeah. Oh shit!
Go. Yo, I'm hurt. I'm hurt real bad. I'm dead. I'm dead as shit.
Holy shit.
I'm dead. So fucking dead.
Damn. Like, dead? You bandaging? Oh shit, yo, you got this?
Oh, it was the car at 3%. Holy shit, okay.
Oh.
I was like, dude, I'm severe bleeding and I'm at 3 health, man.
Wait, watch out here, he might
yeah, he is. He's coming around.
I'll get him.
Left.
I don't see him. Oh! What?
I don't see him.
Dude! He wasn't there! Like, I peeked the corner and he wasn't there! What the fuck?
Maybe he was one of the invisible bugs? Yeah.
Dude, it must have been. Like, I got shot out of thin fucking air, dude. Holy shit!
Oh, man.
I peeked the corner and, like... Whoa! Oh, my god.
Damn you.
He's not there. Boom.
You were literally like, he's not there as his gun comes around the corner and shoots you right in the fucking chest.
Maybe I was trying to do reverse psychology. I should have said that in voice chat. He's not here. Damn, that would have fucked me. Oh my god!
God damn it, Danny.
That guy shit on me! He was geared though, he had an AK and a shotgun? Damn, we got unlucky. For sure. Yeah. Like trailer parks are never to move.
I want to go back to those three fucking houses, man. That's cr- like, I'm still amazed I found so much AR ammo. 190 ammo, man. There's only five.
You know what? I wasn't really counting, I was just kind of estimating. You shit.
That's alright, you don't know how to count to five. I'll hold that against you. You also can't see people right in front of you.
What is that?
This shit scared the fuck out of me.
Alright, dude, about to drop.
Man, I really want to play Counter-Strike.
What the fuck? F8. Man, that's Spencer's, yeah. Oh, where'd you drop?
You can go to the,
Southeast currently. Oh, that's the Op for Wilderness.
Yeah, game. You want to go there?
Yeah.
I think there's a car spawn somewhere. If we can get it.
Somebody's landing in there. Three people are coming here. Alright, there is a lot of people here.
No car spawn.
Hey man.
We're just gonna have to fucking hope that we get something.
I got a pistol.
The shotgun's it.
Got another pistol. Pistol ammo.
Hey, man. I'm running towards these bullets.
I'm shooting. You hit me?
Kill them.
There's more people here, dude. A lot more.
I know. Are you in the little house?
Yeah.
Do you want a shotgun?
Fucking probably, yeah. I don't got a real gun.
Come over here. Get over to this one.
West. I'm fucking bleeding out right now, man.
Fuck my dick, alright? That's all I have to say to you. Shit.
Shooting at you?
Northeast. Nope.
I'm still bleeding.
Get over to this goddamn West cabin. Shit.
Somebody else is like right in front of me. I see somebody.
I don't see this person shooting.
He's where you were.
I'm going. Fucking going, dude.
Right one. Went to the right.
Okay.
Another one.
Oh, he's in there. What the fuck, dude? Scare the shit out of me!
Another one coming in. Back you. Back.
What the fuck, dude? shotgun is so OP, dude. I only got down to 50% health with two people, dude. How free low is that?
Alright,
did you get a shotgun?
Yeah, I got one now.
Are you shitting me? This guy used all his 223 rounds on me? Can I pull him out of my skin? Fuck!
Oh, fucking helmet. I think we killed most of the people here, if not all of them.
I'm pretty sure we did.
I think you got, like, pretty much all the kills, too. I don't know if I got any.
Yeah, I did.
So you looted everything that was here, right?
Yes. I would like to go farther now.
Alright, I'm getting some shit to scrap. Shot. Alright, where are you at?
Keep going east or something down the river.
Oh, is that you?
Yeah, what's up?
I didn't see your fucking thing.
Alright, let's go down here.
I still have some shit to scrap, but... Oh, did you check this loot bag?
Yes.
9mm. I'll throw us, though.
Ooh, laminated.
Nice. I have plated right now.
Okay, let's keep going. There's no loot in there, but it might be in there. Seem like it. Glad that we didn't get the car spawn.
Yeah.
Shotgun in here with ammo. Come get that.
I got one clip of AR.
Wait, it's just shotgun ammo? I think it's just shotgun ammo.
What?
How much shotgun ammo do you have?
18 shots total.
Okay, alright. We're chillin', let's keep going.
I got a 44 ammo here.
Yeah, I have a 44 just in case I wanna snipe somebody, I don't even fucking know.
I got the R38. For 380. The top ones only have like two.
Plated. Ooh, nice AR. Okay, finally have some AR ammo then.
Take it all?
Keep going. Did you need some?
I'm down to one clip. Like, I'll be okay for one firefight, I think.
Hopefully we get more than- oh my god, more shotgun ammo galore.
You can grab those. You don't want them?
No, there was more over here too.
Oh.
Alright, let's go more up.
Yeah, I think I'm just gonna keep to the pistol for long range, like really long range. Take pot shots at him.
More shotgun ammo. Blue and gray backpack.
Yeah, I still got shit to shred.
Alright, we can shred shit. Take this shirt.
Really wish I had enough for 45 rounds.
44 rounds?
45s.
Oh, okay. There's more 44 Magnum over here.
Yeah, no, I'm not a huge fan of the 44.
I think it's best damage-wise.
Oh, it almost certainly is, but it's got a really low rate of fire. I don't know how the accuracy is, though. The accuracy might make it worth it.
Fuck if I know.
How many, bandages you got?
I have 9. Let's go.
Millimeter.
Oh, we never checked the safe zone. Fuck!
Boy.
Northwest hoe.
We gotta go.
I think we're fine. It hasn't even started coming in, and alright, we gotta climb a mountain. This is gonna be hard. Alright. I kinda feel like I can AFK run this.
BRB making a sandwich.
Oh my god, 60 seconds for the glass.
We got this whole fucking lake. Do you have any med kits?
No. I had to use it, I remember.
Oh man, I only have one.
Alright, we're good, dude. This shit will be free though. Apparently took 30 seconds to get across the lake.
We're really, towards the edge of the mountain. If we run to, the foot of it, and then run around it, we might be better off that way.
I think we could run up it.
You wanna try it?
Along the edge. I think that might be easier. Yeah. Up it at an angle, I mean, it's gonna be almost the same speed as running along the foot. Oh my god. It took more than a minute to get across this water.
Fucking blows.
Totally forgot to look at the map.
I did too.
Alright, there we go. Home sweet home.
Like, we definitely didn't need to check those last two houses.
Not at all. Alright, we can start heading straight west? Wait, we're in G7. Yeah, I mean, if we start heading straight west, we'll hit it.
We're at the very tip of G7. Oh yeah, I guess we'll just head west. I think southwest will get us there faster.
Really? Like, just west would. Southwest puts us at an angle, meaning we're trying to hit that.
Right, but we're gonna go towards the closest part. Yeah, we're going to the closest part of the circle from us.
We're on the edge of that 7. We just need to stay in 7.
I'm doing southwest E7. Like a fucking retard. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
Oh boy.
If I die out here, I won't even be mad. I mean, I'm not looking around anywhere. I'm not.
Yeah, no.
I'm fucking.
Great huffing it.
AFK as fuck.
We can make it to the radio tower. It'd be real fucking close.
I don't even see your fucking arrow.
I'm climbing up the mountain right now.
Right.
At least part of it.
Poison isn't even at the Aquifer Wilderness Camp yet.
I really matter because once it gets there, it's coming. You see the radio station anywhere?
No.
At the top of my part of the mountain. Oh, I see the radio station. We're not that far away at all.
Yeah, no, I don't think we'll hit poison at all.
I'm running to the radio station.
I don't even know if I'm in that.
Oh shit, I thought I saw it. Oh fuck, no, that's way the fuck out there. We're real far away. I see your arrow. You're a lot further than I am.
Hey buddy. Yeah, somebody's going straight west. Maybe you should learn something about circumferences and tangents. And radiuses and pi.
I'm gonna go west from here.
Oh shit!
Are you alive?
Oh my fuck! Holy, they're just in a jeep, dude!
I'm trying to run to you to give you support, but the, you know, the poison's coming.
Oh my god!
Where are you? I saw your arrow! Come on, get up here!
Oh no, I'm severe now.
Go!
I have to use a bandage. I have to use a bandage or else I'm dead.
Take this, take this, take this, take this! Oh, fuck. Oh, he flipped, he flipped!
Okay, I gotta get up this hill.
Yeah, come here.
Oh, fuck! Are you shitting me?
Where did you go?
Oh, I'm falling, I'm severe again. Nope,
I'm in the poison.
Dead to the poison. Oh my god, what was somebody doing down there?
I'm gonna use the med kit and kill them for you.
Yeah, fuck them.
Come here, you punk bitch. Bleeding is too much with the poison. So when you have a, I think we discussed this too. If you have the med kit taking off healing for you, and you become, you get the status for bleeding, it will not heal the bleeding, right?
It will.
It's only for initial. It's only for initial thing. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Holy fuck. Why was somebody there?
What'd you know about tangents and radiuses, Vic?
Why would somebody be there? They were just like, I started getting shot and I was like, oh, somebody's gonna get so fucked. And it's just two guys with a jeep. And I'm like, what the fuck? Holy shit.
He definitely had med kits and shit too since I had a jeep. So like, he's gonna live if I get out of there.
Because
it's the first poison where healing is positive. Fuck.
Why did they want to fuck me so bad?
This was his first big song, wasn't it? God damn. He really does sound like a girl.
That's a risk, man. He was fucking 14.
Yeah, I know, but like, it's just, it's funny because like, everybody that liked him would be like, he doesn't sound like a girl, but like, yeah, he does.
100%, he's not like a fucking girl.
puts the lotion on its skin.
Alright, let's fucking drop, boys. Okay, we can head into the residentials. Must Valley Resies.
Alright, let's do it. What part are we going to? We could try and go to the mansions.
Fuck the mansions. Yo, we won't make
it. No, we can't. Nah, fuck that.
They'll meet us there.
Yeah, you fall so fucking fast. Like, you load in real quick. Do you have this on your SSD?
Oh, of course.
Okay, that's definitely fucking why you're always loading in so much faster than me.
I got so much fucking space on the thing. Almost every game I download
goes. Somebody landed in the one next. Alright, no. The one behind us. I landed next to you in the brick house.
Bunch of fucking ammo and that's it.
Found an AR.
Fucking shitting me right
should
now?
Should I grab it with the one case or should I just take it? Yeah.
Grab it with the one case. This is war, son.
Somebody just landed here.
Landed where?
I don't know. In my general vicinity. Somebody is in my house.
Woo!
Wow, doors open up the same fucking way every time? Which I knew that.
Yeah, I have an AR. We an idol. Girl, quit playing.
I was gonna let you go.
You killed him?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool. I have an AR with one clip and two more ammo after that, because somehow I found two AR ammo. You fucking ask me how, that's so retarded. Alright, where are we going,
Here's somebody fucking around with something.
Crossing the street here? Going to this brick house?
Oh, space, what the fuck? I hear somebody jumping in and out of a car.
Nothing. The backpack.
Yeah, dude, I actually need a backpack.
I have tons.
I'm sure there's gotta be one up here. I've never been in one of these. There's a shotgun. Okay, here's a back.
I have a fuck ton of backpacks to shred. Do you have a tan military?
No.
I'm not gonna give you one.
Thanks, buddy.
I assume you'll find one, but I won't shred one, just in case you don't find
one.
Okay,
you went across the street, you said, right?
Yeah, to a brick house.
I'm going to the one next to you.
I fucking shred these, dude. Holy shit.
Going to the white one next to you.
Alright. I had to, like, shred all of them. They literally filled up my backpack with backpacks. Going to the one next to you then. Well, we didn't see a car here. That's why I landed in the middle of the street. Hopefully spot one. Wow, this is pathetic. Ooh, shotgun, baby.
Coming in your door.
Alright. Yeah, military on this shelf here. You have a helmet yet? Oh, in there.
I have a mark.
Countertop.
I really wish zombies were us.
Crossing the street? Ooh, dead body. Oh, wait, is this the brick house you were in?
Yeah.
Okay.
I didn't all check right. The body though. Like, I'm pretty sure I killed her as soon as she landed, but you can take a peek.
Go north. I have to change to the girl. Yeah, like to these four rows. This row of four. Hello. Girl, quit playing.
You go on the blue one, or you go to the next one?
You go into the blue one.
Alright. Go on a brick.
These have been looted. Seem pretty empty to me.
Yeah, I'm not really seeing anything in this. 44 ammo up here. That's kind of... I don't know if mine has been looted. Not sure.
Three spawns of wooden body armor? The fuck? I don't know the one next to that one.
Alright.
Fucking nothing. Cleared them all. Where to? Oh shit. We gotta head southwest. Southeast at some point.
You wanna pop in the mansion?
Well, I wanna run around this residential, cause usually somebody leaves a... car. Front door's closed, we can pop in. Oh my god, you scared me. I hate how it doesn't show the arrow.
Yeah.
Wooden body armor again. Quick, let me actually.
Shoddy ammo. How much ammo you got on shoddy?
Just 6. Oh, AK-47, baby.
Yeah, there you go. Put it in the shot. I have a ton of 45 ammo. Or 44, rather.
Alright, let's go. Somebody left a car, damn it, I'm telling you.
Grabbing this Molotov. We should never be caught without a Molotov.
True, it's true.
Went out the front, right?
Yep.
I'm real low on AR ammo.
Oh, I got eliminated.
Yeah. Oh, you're in the blue house. Okay, I guess I'll check the brick house. How much longer we got? How far do we have to go?
Not too far, but I don't think we have very long.
Yo, come in here. There's a ton of fucking shoddy ammo. There's another Molotov, too. Come into the brick house. It's on the bottom floor.
Woo! I don't know where you went.
Brick house next to you.
Oh, oopsies.
Hey, yeah, you are, man.
The fuck? Yeah, let's go. We'll run through the neighborhood south a bit, southeast. Much gunfire.
Yeah. It's basically our gunfire.
Yeah. We spawned on.
Now I know somebody spawned in the row behind us.
Huh.
I saw them running around in the backyard as I landed.
That's crazy. Didn't see shit.
We're just about safe.
Yep.
We probably could have fucked around in there for even longer. There's another Molotov here. You have one?
Nope. Also don't have a slot for it though.
I mean, like, I just keep it in my pants. I have it on me right now.
cool.
Let's when we stop the shred, I'll drop it for you.
We want to go.
I have no armor yet. I just realized that.
Go to the dam.
Bam!
Bam! Damn, son, where'd you find this? I need person interaction.
Look at me. Look at me. I thought it was kind of funny that the person I killed was a girl character, and when she was jumping around trying to dodge my bullets and like totally making grunts like a dude. Southeast.
Yep. We're going towards it. We're going to this hill at least. I don't see shit.
All this foliage.
Death Valley?
I guess. That shot really sounded like it came from the water, or maybe just on the other side of the bank.
Yeah, there's a fucking loot bag up to the north. That's the road. Makes me feel great.
I haven't seen anybody die for some time, though.
Some people actually sit in these bathrooms this long.
Is it ache? There they are out here.
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, yo, it's fucking grenade here, man. Stun grenade. You gotta start picking up grenades.
My dick! Sit in this bathroom really quick of the second cabin.
I'm in here. Take this shit. I'm gonna drop you something. You can take it. Up to two things, but
listen, I'm trying to tell bitches about how big my schlong is. As you can probably tell, it doesn't take much to type.
Yeah, I was about to say, I'm like a fucking underscore and like get the picture.
Molotov, you know, I needed some Dewey Decimal points. Car.
Out front, or is it just going right there?
Oh, he flipped! He fucking flipped!
Where is he? Where is he?
He went northeast, like, fast as fuck.
Oh.
He went over the hill and fucking far away.
Oh, he's up. He's up on the hill. He's up on the hill.
Oh, run. Run, Dan. Dan, run.
He's up
what
in
are
the
you
trees.
Doing, Dan?
He's running to the left. He's about to break tree cover. There's two of them there. One's in the middle. One's on the left.
Yeah. Get back in this cabin. This is not safe. It's a big open fight. Be
oh, fuck me.
You have a fucking shotgun? Are you dead?
No.
You trying to shoot them with the shotgun?
Yeah, I thought I had my AR out.
Holy shit. No, I'm hiding in a cabin, just so you know.
They're running.
Towards us?
No.
Wait. Trailer park really quick. I don't think this is.
Watch my back. Make sure somebody isn't coming up behind us. Alright, they're pushing to the right side now. Alright, they're trying to flank out, I think. One's sitting up on the hill and one's at the tree line to the right.
I'm in the motorhome. Right, you know the one I'm talking about?
The one next to me or the one, like, back?
The one that we passed on the way.
Right, well, they're both on the right side.
Don't see them at all.
Oh my god, dude, I fucking hate this.
Oh, I see one moving.
That was me.
Did you push up?
No, I threw a grenade.
I don't know where you are, to be honest. Throw another fucking grenade?
Threw a molly, yeah. They know where I am. I can see both the trees that they're at. They're at the front two trees on the right. Putting his hands up.
I think I got shots in on him.
Probably.
Remember, be careful. People are going to be coming around here.
Yeah. One of them is hopping around with his hands up in the air.
Probably a distraction, dude.
Come out with your hands up. I see you in the bush, you stupid fuck.
No! Is that you? Friend. What the fuck? Dude, I got your back.
They really didn't have anything good.
Oh my fucking god! Hiding in this cabin.
Ain't that some shit? Damn, dude, I used a lot of ammo on them. What cabin are you in? Oh my god, you scared the shit out of me!
You scared the shit out of me!
I was about to just start shooting the fuck out of you.
I'm like, holy shit, I was just like texting this girl, and I saw your feet, and I was like, Lord, I am ready. I have lived a good life.
God damn it. Yo, this is 344 rounds,
eh?
I think I picked up 45s like a moron. I do not have very. Got a ton of 40.
Alright. Fuck. Are we safe?
Oh, I have my fucking. Yeah, I guess so. No, not anymore. It literally just moved.
Oh, okay.
I have my. Damn, dude, I don't know. I'll take my pistol off. That makes a lot more sense.
Shoot anything from here? I think I shot into the ground.
Yeah, you did.
What the fuck? Alright, we gotta head south, dude.
Yeah.
Use the bridge instead of the shitty water.
I was gonna run underneath the bridge.
Oh, that's a good idea, too. You're smart, dude.
Just heard fucking gunfire.
Where at?
Up by, I think, the dam itself, like the facility.
Okay.
probably a little bit closer than that, because that's kind of party here. Maybe up by these warehouses. To the left. Nothing. Oh, you know what? I have. How many med kits do you have?
Two.
Okay, we're good then. Which way do we have to keep going here?
South.
Oh, fuck it. Let's not even fuck with the gunfire. If you get up on this hill and have the high ground, that'd actually probably be better.
Yeah. I don't think we can run straight up, but.
Obviously, you've never played Skyrim.
Not on a fucking horse.
I got real fucking close. That's what I did too. Like 6 damage.
Fuck it.
We can't do it. Alright, you win. You win, Mountain. Are you going the other way?
Going up the road.
Oh man. Where we heard the gunfire?
I remember dying here one time.
Yeah, we fucking fell off the ah, dude, that was so fucking lame. You went the low road, right?
No, the upper road to get up the mountain. I'm now up the mountain.
Oh, I see what you're saying, okay. Where is this thing dropping bombs? It's not very far.
Where are we safe? G6, we crossed the bridge. We are so close, we're on the brink of it.
South still? Southwest?
Hold on. Yes.
I gotta trim my mustache, man.
Oh my god, shit, open field.
Yeah, let's stay up to the left here.
Bitch. That's southwest.
Yeah. That might actually be up on top of the map.
Yeah.
Do we want to try and fight for the mountain, or...?
Oh, that's where the airdrop is!
Wow. Somebody's got ammo up there. And it's gonna be ours real fucking soon.
Fuck yeah, bitch! Get my AK out.
Alright, I can't go up my way.
I went farther right to try and do it. Yep, it's working.
Wow, I slid off. What the fuck was that?
Yeah, I see another player. And then there's another player over here.
I'm sliding down still.
Go towards the right more.
Yeah, I gotta go. Where's the other one? Oh, dude. Okay, that's a new airdrop. Oh, I see him. I see him. He's shooting at me.
I don't see him at all. Oh, I do now. Oh, he's trying to shoot the fucking car.
Did you loot?
Those other shots?
There's a bunch of AK ammo here.
Now watch out. He's like super shooting you.
He's not shooting at me. He's trying to hit the car.
Body.
Anything good?
Oh yeah, tons of AR ammo.
He's still up on that mountain. Are we safe here?
Probably not.
G7? No, we're good. Yeah. We're right in the epicenter of it. Shot the fuck out of him.
Flank. You shit, you got him? Damn, man. North northwest. Blue bag here. Alright, you need AR ammo?
No. I just grabbed a whole bunch from this guy.
Nice.
Just like fucking moving closer to us. I kinda wanna just kill it. You wanna just blow up the fucking truck?
Done.
What was that supposed to do?
People were coming from that direction. I figured I'd throw them off.
That's southeast. That's southeast. I really thought somebody was up here, man.
Oh, sorry. I would have said something. But... Oh my god.
Dude, we don't even need to fucking go for anybody else. We got. How many medkits you got?
Tons.
Tons? Okay.
How much you got?
8.
Alright, good. I think we're about even.
You have a Molotov on you?
Yes.
Oh.
I can't do anything with it, though. I'd have to drop my AK.
You can't fit it in your backpack?
Hey, maybe I just dropped the AK.
What? Yeah, did you not have ammo for the AK?
Okay, yeah.
Fuck, you got me. You got me.
Oh my god.
Damn. That was in my inventory.
Oh yeah, I had a Molly out, or else I would have shot him right when I saw him.
You could go on my shit. I had like another 200 AR ammo or some shit.
Alright, I'm pretty fucking full.
I really wish there was a spectator fucking person. Teammate.
Just do watch the game thing.
That's such a fucking hassle.
You're a fucking hassle.
Do we get any bonuses for winning a certain amount?
I don't think so. AK ammo did this guy have? Holy shit. Not a lot. He came up with a blaze of glory with that fucking AK. Fucking one-tapped him with the shotgun, I just didn't have it out in time. Damn.
I think I got one or two shots into him with the AK before I went down.
So sad.
It is really disappointing.
Oh shit.
You gotta go.
Southwest.
I'm just gonna exit match.
What are you exiting, bitch?
I don't need another fucking elite bag to clock out my inventory.
I understand.
I see what you're saying.
You're fucking annoying. I think I'm gonna go.